that space is going to open up. It's going to flop open in about 12 hours, and it only can happen at night. It could be tonight. It's really getting bigger by the hour. And but it's like going into labor, really. It's just happening, and we've been waiting and waiting, and we never know, and it's kind of been false labor, and now we think it really is. And one of the ways that we can tell is not only because it's growing in its girth, but also it has slowed down the growing in its height. This plant here has only, it only came through the soil surface 41 days ago. So 41 days, just over a month, it's been growing. And it grew this tall. It's growing about 6 inches a day, sometimes 8 inches. And I shouldn't even say a day, because it was actually for night, because it only flowers or grows in the nighttime. So every night it would come, and in the morning it would be 6 or 7 inches tall. So all this has been happening, and the flowers are developing inside there. Once it opens, it only has 2 days to get pollinated, and it gets pollinated by these carrion beetles and sweat bees who just love the smell of rotting meat, rotting flesh. So it figured out, okay, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to put my stink on. Really, really good. The female flowers open first, and they smell so bad. So bad that the beetles come running over, and then they get trapped inside the plant. And as they're stuck in there, they just go around, and they carry all this pollen and that. And then a few hours later, the female flowers open. Or no, sorry, the male. The females are first. Then the male flowers open, and then they get up there, and then they carry their pollen into the male flowers. And then finally, they can get out. And then the space here, the outside, finally just kind of starts wrapping itself around the plant. It almost turns itself inside out, and it goes around, and then it will cover all the female flowers that have now been pollinated and protect them while the seeds develop. So it makes kind of an emblem around them. And so it's just fantastic, but it all happens in 2 days. So that's why it's so crazy. So tonight it could open, tomorrow it will be open, and then by Wednesday, it'll be all wrapped up like a little cracker. We will be. If it opens tonight, we'll be open tomorrow from 9 a.m. till 9 p.m. and also on Tuesday.
What are you guys going to use? Do you have carrion beetles ready to pollinate? Or?
No, we don't. So we have like some ideas about what we might do, but we're going to collect the pollen. That we can do for sure, but we don't know if we'll be able to pollinate it. So we will see. It comes from the island of Sumatra, and usually it grows on the ground. So imagine that it was on the ground. You could actually just like walk on it by accident. But you wouldn't, because it's like 5 feet across and 7 feet tall.
How did it make you pull it?